When you pour rice, it seems to act like a liquid. Each grain seems to flow over the next, even though they are all solids. Since rice seems to act like a liquid, then if we insert the knife into this graduated cylinder, you would expect to be able to pull the knife out easily. However, it sticks. What do you think will happen when we repeat the experiment, but we put WD-40 on the blade?